Lieutenant Colonel Robert Jones, commander of Task Force Tropic, joined with the mayor of Kimistan, Honduras, for a first stone ceremony. A clinic is being built in Kimistan by these Army engineers during Beyond the Horizon 2012. Lieutenant Colonel Jones spoke at the event about how this mission impacts his service members.
Several of my service members have deployed to Central America before. They're always anxious to attend events like this. Training like this, they get to see the end product. They get to see a product that the community can use. Rather than going to a training base, working 2 weeks, and they don't get to see the end product. Where something like this, they know that their efforts will be put to good use.
Reporting from Kimistan, Honduras, for U.S. Army South, I'm Staff Sergeant Christopher Robertson.